we'll only spend money where we can show where the money's coming from. I want our plans independently audited, not to be dissed by some smearing, politically motivated attack from George Osborne, which falls apart within hours and shows that it is George Osborne and the Tories who've now got a credibility problem when it comes to making unfunded commitments they can't pay for.
Ebrels, talking of smears, we're just going into a new year. The electorate has got to be won over by politicians. What do you make of comments by Russell Brand calling you a clicky-wristed, snidey, four-letter word?
I wasn't quite sure what it meant, to be honest, Emily. I'm not quite sure what clicky-wristed means. I don't know whether that's supposed to be offensive or funny or whatever. I suppose, I think he's quite funny sometimes. I think probably Joe Brand is a rather better political commentator. I suppose you could call him a pound shop Ben Elton, but doesn't mean he's not sometimes funny.